So this is the fifth vlog. I think this is the fifth vlog, I'm guessing. And today I'm at a game room. Well, not really, I'm just doing a break. Yeah, so at the moment I'm thinking like what to do today, because like I, being honest, I don't know what to do, like
what the f-
from my vlog, because I'm posting almost every Friday. I'm trying to post every Friday, but I know this is like a Tuesday right now, so I'm barely getting the vlog 3 done, and I already posted vlog 2, link in bio. And so yeah, anyways, so yeah, yeah. Anyways, let's see how it goes with our life. Well, my life, most likely for a vlog. I'm barely trying to wake up right now. This is like the second time waking up in the freaking bed. So, good morning, guys. This is a other vlog. And I can't, really move at the moment. I'm really tired. I barely got a phone call with my mom. Last night I came home a little late.
Ashback.
Say hi. Ooh, the food got it. Food out.
End of flashback.
But I fell asleep late too. I just can't right now at the moment. Like, then I got a text from my manager saying if I needed to talk to her, and I forgot I left a sticky note there. So it's like, I forgot I left a sticky note that I needed to talk to her. So yeah, let's get this day started.
Over here. What are you doing in the bed? God damn.
Right now, this is one of the manager's cars. I'm a little scared at the moment because I left a note that says I need to talk to you.
You stupid.
And I'm just scared.
Long story short, so I think I'm getting promoted. Not sure yet, though. I'm not getting too excited. Well, I'm supposed to be excited. What am I doing? Why am I saying this? So, I should be getting promoted pretty soon. Hopefully this week. If I do, I'm going to be super happy. So yeah, I don't know what else to say.
I don't know yet, but let's get it.
This has been the 2 weeks after the vlog. Sadly, I got fired.
Wait a minute!
What? So, yep, it's not really proud of myself saying this. Oh, there's somebody there. So, yeah, I really did got fired. But at the moment, I'm looking for another job. Just not in a good way. The problem is that since I've been going to college, it's been a little struggle with me
and I wanted to like hang out, but then at the same time it's like I want to go work. Like, I don't know what's going on with me. So yeah, it's 4 a.m, almost 5, and I didn't get to sleep. So yeah, I wanna cry.
What's wrong with you, bro? What the heck? You tripping, bro?
Either way, let's see how day going. Don't ask me, I'll never tell. I look to you as I fell, and now you're in my way. Your stare is holding, with the cheese skin is showing. Not a night when it's glowing, when you think you're glowing, baby! Okay, so at the moment now, I'm gonna have to lower this. So at the moment now, I'm gonna go to another interview at 2:45. I'm a little excited, but hopefully other jobs that I did got, hopefully I get hired by one of them, because I actually need a job at the moment. But either way, if not, then I'm gonna have to need more subscribers for this. So
interview was complete. I had to wait 24 or 48 hours, and let's see how it goes. So thank you guys for watching, and I see you guys next Friday videos. Bye.